Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to POLIS.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
I can't take this shit much longer.
Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in their own metal?
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holy.
Oh, you're evil.
Me now? An evil guy would volunteer for an execution.
Sit in the dark.
Let's play its tricks.
Something definitely seemed off here.
So far, blah, blah.
Pig! my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach POLIS soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
What is he doing?
No, not you!
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.